Act of consecration to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Our Immaculate Heart of Mary, Queen of Heaven and Earth, and tender Mother of Men, in accordance with thine ardent wish, may known at Fatima, I consecrate to thee myself, my breath, and my country, and the whole human race. Reign over us and teach us how to make the heart of Jesus reign and triumph in us and around us, and it is reign and triumph in thee. Reign over us, dearest Mother, that we may be thine in prosperity and adversity, in joy and in sorrow, in health and in sickness, in life and in death. O most compassionate Heart of Mary, Queen of Virgins, watch over our minds and hearts and preserve them from the deluge of impurity which started the men so sorrowfully of Fatima. We want to be pure like thee, we want to atone for the many crimes committed against Jesus and thee. We want to call down upon our country and the whole world the peace of God and justice and charity. Therefore, we now promise to imitate thy virtues by the practice of a Christian life. Without regard to human respect, we resolve to receive Holy Communion regularly and to offer 5 decades of the rosary each day, together with our sacrifices in the spirit of reparation and penance. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We fly to thy patience, O Holy Mother of God. Despise on our petitions and our necessities, but deliver us from all dangers, O glorious and blessed Virgin. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of Heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Ghost,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother most pure,
pray for us.
Mother most chaste,
pray for us.
Mother inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother most amiable,
pray for us.
Mother most admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of good counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Redeemer,
pray for us.
Virgin most prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin most venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin most renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin most powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin most merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin most faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of justice,
pray for us.
Seat of wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of honor,
pray for us.
Singular vessel of devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of ivory,
pray for us. Pray for us.
House of God.
Pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant.
Pray for us.
Gate of Heaven.
Pray for us.
Morning Star.
Pray for us.
Health of the sick.
Pray for us.
Refuge of sinners.
Pray for us.
Comfort of afflicted.
Pray for us.
Help of Christians.
Pray for us.
Queen of angels.
Pray for us.
Queen of patriarchs.
Pray for us.
Queen of prophets.
Pray for us.
Queen of apostles.
Pray for us.
Queen of martyrs.
Pray for us.
Queen of confessors.
Pray for us.
Queen of virgins.
Pray for us.
Queen of all saints.
Pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sin.
Pray for us.
Queen assumed into heaven.
Pray for us.
Queen of the most holy rosary.
Pray for us.
Queen of the family.
Pray for us.
Queen of peace.
Pray for us.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, Alleluia.
For the Lord has truly risen, Alleluia.
Let us pray, O God, who deigned to give joy to the world through the resurrection of thy Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Grant, we beseech thee, that through his mother, the Virgin Mary, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life. For the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And the prayer for the conversion of Australia. O God, who has appointed Mary, help of Christians, and Francis Xavier, and St. Therese, the infant Jesus, patron of Australia, grant that through their intercession, our brethren outside the Church may receive the light of faith, so that Australia may become one in faith under one shepherd, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Mary, help of Christians.
Pray for us.
St. Francis Xavier.
Pray for us.
St. Therese, the infant Jesus.
Pray for us.
St. Mary at the Cross.
Pray for us.
Pardon the cello, questa disse eos. Alleluia.
Blessed be God. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ,
true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Ghost, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed be our holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, the most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.